Has your doctor recently ordered a CT scan? Or maybe you are just curious. Then you need to see this video to know about the important things and preparations before a CT scan is done. Hello, myself Dr. Bigyan, your radiologist from Radio Clinics. And today's topic is things to know before going for a CT scan. The CT scan is also known as the CAT scan. It takes images from inside your body without cutting it into pieces. Via the CT scan, we can take a look into the different organs of the body and then diagnose diseases. The CT scan is characterized according to the slices. We have 16 slice, 64 slice and 120th slice CT scan. Higher the slices, much the quality of the images. Some investigations like your cardiac CT or coronary CT is possible only with a 64 slice or 120th slice CT scan. See, this is the CT machine. The rounded area in the CT is from where the X-ray comes from. Did you know CT scan is actually a large X-ray in itself? The bed is for you to lie down, to be relaxed and to not move. How is the CT different from MRI? MRI and CT have totally different usages. CT is better for the bone and for things that move, like your chest and abdomen. CT is also good for detecting trauma to the organs in a person who has an accident. CT can be done faster than an MRI. CT can be done within minutes. CT is cheaper than an MRI. And CT is usually available 24 hours a day. MRI, on the other hand, is better for evaluation of the spine, brain, and joints, like your knee joint. MRI is expensive than the CT scan and it may not be available 24 hours a day. Look at our perspective when you undergo a CT scan. If you have any fear, are feeling nauseous or any other problems, you can shout and the technologist is there to help. You can also see there is an oxygen cylinder nearby in case you need. We also have emergency drugs nearby. How does the CT scan work? The patient is going for a CT scan. As he reaches the CT scan room, you can see the CT scan machine. The technologist arrives. He asks the patient to lie on the bed. His head is to be examined. He is lifted and now his head will be placed inside the machine. You can be seen to be moved inside the gantry. Here we can see the technologist performing the CT scan. The patient is moved inside the CT scan machine. Images are obtained of his head and the patient is moved outside of the machine. The technologist is observing for the quality of the images and we can see that the quality of the images are quite good. The examination is complete. Now this will be sent to the radiologist for interpretation. What are the preparations before undergoing a CT scan? For a non-contrast CT, no preparation is required. You can directly come to the scanning room and do your CT. For a contrast CT, certain preparations are required. But for this, you need to understand what a contrast is. A contrast is a special drug that is given to your body before you undergo a CT scan. It makes your organs bright and will also distinguish between different diseases. So if you are undergoing a contrast CT, you need to fast for 6 hours so that you don't vomit food to your lungs. Adequate hydration is good for your kidneys. You need to come with the reports of urea and creatinine so that we know if your kidneys are functioning well. These reports are important prior to giving contrast to you. You will also need to sign the consent form. A CT scan without using contrast is usually complete within 2 to 3 minutes. If there is requirement of contrast, then it may take longer, but that's also up to 10 minutes. Does CT give radiation? Yes, it gives radiation. Make sure you are not pregnant before you come to the CT room. If you are pregnant, radiation may harm the child in your womb. Can I move inside the CT scan? No, you can't. Or your images will appear blurry like this photograph and we won't be able to interpret it. Can I bring a friend inside the CT scan room? No, you won't want your friend to be radiated for no reason. If your child is going for a CT scan, you can stay inside. Or we allow a friend if your friend is quite frail and may fall from the CT bed. In such cases, we protect you from radiation by giving you radiation shields. How long for the CT reports? Your CT images will go to the radiologist. It will take almost 2 to 24 hours, depending upon the volume of the cases. Don't worry, we do faster in cases of emergencies, as fast as 30 minutes. Please subscribe to my channel for further videos on radiology like this.